voices like my voice, except it was saying strange words, and the words, they were beautiful, really beautiful.
It's physics. That's all. It's physics.
Forgive me, but I need this.
Who the fuck did you think you grabbing on?
Where you wanna go, Heaven? Nobody knows this city. This is it, compadre. We're here.
Nico, how are you finding things? Have you got enough to do here in Liberty City?
Yeah, I think I've got the...
Cassidy Street and Shopler.
Fumado Redwood? Not me. I'm debonair, Simon.
Does Elizabetha get you to do stuff like this often?
Elizabetha don't get me to do shit. I just like to keep an eye on things. There ain't a deal in this town I don't know about. I own this city, for real.
Yeah? Well, how come we haven't met before?
You obviously ain't been big time. I started small like you, player. Slinging rocks on the corner, sticking cats up, all type of shit. Them was the old days. Now it's all about diversification.
A heroin deal is your way of diversifying?
Money talks. Money say jump, cats say how high. This is a cash deal. I got other shit going down as well.
What type of shit you got going on? I'm always looking for work. If it pays, that is.
I pay like a Songbird sax bonus, bitch. It's Christmas every day when you rolling with this nigga.
So you got to work?
Not yet. I gotta set shit up. But I'll need a cat like you real soon. Give me your number.
Tell me about that biker. The one with the smack. Johnny.
I ain't working with that cat, but I heard about him. He's doing all type of crazy shit. Blowing stuff up. Them boys, the Lost, they in some heavy type of gang war is what I heard. Crazy white boy shit. You think only one group can grow beards and ride bikes in this town?
It's a big town.
Not big enough for some people. What that other gang called? Death Angels or some shit? Anyways, be careful of this cat. You don't want to even look at him the wrong way. Crazy motherfucker.
You scared of him?
Yeah, I ain't scared of nobody. All them bikers is racist as shit, is all. Man, what the fuck are you doing?
You could be just like Alaska.
The beat goes on. The hottest reggaeton and Latin hip-hop. This is the sound of the barrio.
Sound.
Guayando.
Oh my.
fulanito.
Shit! Calm it down!
The crib's on the third floor. Buyer is some Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, money.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's get
out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Oh, they're gonna inspect this. You clear out the floor above first, money.
Folks, we gotta move. Grab some cover!
You should not have fucked with me!
Time for reality!
Down. Here we go!
I got rid of these guys! Let's go!
Yo, money! We going up!
Put your hands on your head!
You're mine! These ones won't be causing no trouble! We move!
Stay close! Follow the money!
Pop these dudes! They got the money! Hey.
Damn it!
Come on!
Drop it! Hey, stick by me!
We ghosting through here. You wanna start rolling with me? Drive me back to my crib in Northwood on X.
You're going to die, friend!
Quick break.
numbers.
Calm it down!
Handing over a $100 bill out your passenger window, or going to awkward speed dating nights and hoping you meet some other desperate.
Shit, man! I'd have fucking died instead of being caught by them feds. You take a bed on a heroin beef, you ain't seeing life for a long time. You riding up in that shit.
Yeah?
A future in a max security pen ain't no future at all. You forget about them cats that do that sort of time.
And if your friends on the inside?
My man's Dwayne Forge is inside on a crack beef. He showed me some shit back in the day, but shit. When he gets out, if he ever does, won't be the same world.
What's different since this guy's been doing his bit?
Shit changed. There'll be more to it than a crack tip nowadays. There'll be the smack tip, the rap game, X, chronic, meth. Shit. I'm looking into expanding my horizons.
Yeah?
For sure. Reach for the stars and all that shit. I don't see why a young kid from the hood can't make something out of himself. Street cats like me just get labeled as pimps and pushers.
But you are a drug pusher.
That's just what I'm doing to get out of the ghetto. I don't see it as dealing drugs. Drugs is just one arm of my business. I'm buying and selling that shit like any commodity on the trading floor.
Only this commodity is illegal.
Yeah, but Playboy is going legitimate. Now, I want to be one of them developer cats. Build me some skyscrapers, see my name in big gold letters.
Yeah, I thought you would want to build schools or something. Help young black men get out of the ghetto.
Shit, that'll come. Gotta get me successful first. Here we be, money. I'll hit you up when I need your ass.
Elizabetha, things didn't go so good. The contact was...
You see, I know. Fucking feds everywhere. I feel like they want me bad. We'll see what happens. I got some more deals to make.
It's just a car, so get out.
Holy
now.
Shit. All right, we are back. Radio broadcast almost live from the streets of Liberty City. This is your city, brought to you only on Integrity 2.0. The state...
for the cab seats were burning down. This stupid bastard thought it was an electrical fire, my lord.
Maybe it was an accident.
Yeah, right. I put the money into another cab depot. Family Enterprises is up and running again. Next up, floating on the bar pack. I'll give you shares, NB. Look around.
She isn't properly divorced from my dad yet. My mom is dating some dude who touches corn. mafia, you old goat. Seriously, when I die, I want nothing more than your hand up my ass and your straw.
Manny Escuela combines a powerful urban masculinity with a lighter side. Here, shortly after cleaning up five blocks, he teaches a group of...
Yo, man, you made me look gay, man. I warned you, bro.
What? No, you don't look gay. You look a little metrosexual or something. It's good.
Man, who the hell ever heard of a metrosexual ex-gangster, man? I'm a lord, man, not a lady. This show is gonna make me famous.
You are gonna be famous.
Shit. Yo, Nico, man, what am I supposed to do here, man? I got this film genius here making me look like a transsexual or something on TV, and now some punk's been talking all kinds of shit, too.
What punks?
Man, bitches I used to roll with, guys caught up in the game, punks in too deep, man. Yo, I tried, man. I tried to be a good guy. I said I'm reformed, man. But I'm pure ghetto, man. And this show is garbage.
Oh, come on.
We don't have the killer shot, man.
Jeez.
We need to go bust somebody, man.
Do what you want, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Hey, yo, man, we're brethren, right? Give it up, man. All right, man. Yo, listen, can you shut these punks up for me, please?
Where are they?
They're gonna be coming in on the L train, man. From Algonquin to Dukes, man. Hey, I owe you, man. I owe you big time.
Okay.
You see that, man? You see that, man? Yo, that is streets right there, man. Not none of this shit. Got me dancing in skirts with people in the neighborhood, man. Well, what the fuck is that, man?
Aren't you my little buddy?
No.
Remember the drama.
I'm 18, guys. I'm a star. You gon'...
We're trying to spread the love, spread the positivity, spread the joy, and keep the fakers out, especially out of my penthouse apartment.
Daughter's Funeral Services.
Correct. They saved the show and my career. So let's get to it, Georgie boy.
Okay.
Right.
Jorge,
tell me, where did you work before?
In Nicaragua.
Nicaragua, which is a company that sells nicotine water. See if you can get them to sponsor the show, man. I'm addictive, and I'd love to drink nicotine water. So Integrity 2.0 is more than just a radio show. We're a radio show that walks the streets of Liberty City, feels the pulse, see if it's dead, you know, like you sometimes do with a girl that's drank too much, and it's not date rape. You caress the thighs, you get slapped, you stick in a finger. It's real radio. I mean, any successful radio show needs a sidekick. Mucho licky licky, comprende?
Licky licky. What are you telling me?
I told him you really like ice cream.
He's looking at me really creepy and is pretending to lick between his fingers.
You gotta understand, these people are very passionate about ice cream. It's really hot where he lives in Peru. It's like the equator and shit. And ice cream melts so fast there, you gotta lick it off your fingers. Because it comes right off the cone. And then often you have to lick it off your fingers in a V pattern. It's Peruvian. Said, Georgie, come on, let's stroll. God, what a great city this is. A great city to walk through. It takes you in. to all these people walking by.
Hey, that Jack Howitzer's ball sack.
Don't need to worry about people talking garbage no more.
Yeah, just your ghetto, man. Just like me, kid. I'm gonna thank you in all my acceptance speeches, man, for real.
Don't be an idiot, friend.
This ain't over, motherfucker.
It began on the streets of South Bohan.
Hey, Nico. Mallory tells me you are working with Elizabeth and Taurus now.
Do you two know each other? Elizabeth seems to have a lot of friends.
That's because she's a dealer, Nico. Junkies like the people who supply them with drugs. You aren't getting involved in that world, are you?
I'm trying to avoid it, Michelle. Maybe I do a few errands for Elizabeth. Nothing serious, though. I am no dealer.
If you need help with anything, Nico, just speak to me. If you want to get something off your chest, I'm a good listener, you know?
I know, Michelle. I really appreciate your concern, but I can look after myself. I'm a big boy, and I must make my own decisions. See you soon.
Yeah, Nico.
I'll be there in a bit.
Nico, you are back to Lagan?
Thank you.
wanna ride.
Oh,
we gotta
God.
Make it all sleep before we get much older.
Hey, are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't missed. You got a bad knee or something? Is that why you're standing? I've seen guys pull weird shit out of their pants, but guns freak me out.
Careful, take
Goodbye.
Cover!
I
called the American crazies! Person, Croco!
Roman, it's Nico. I need the cab.
You're my cousin, Nico.
Thank you.
I'm not getting paid to lug your ugly ass around, and I'm not happy about it, okay, my friend? Get in!
I want to go to Union Drive.
Please, have as much fun in this place as I had driving you here.
Were you followed?
Hey, strange seeing you here, Officer McCreary.
I told you to come here, fucking maggot.
You did? Why?
I know about you.
Know what?
I know enough, boy.
Oh, what do you know, boy?
I know you killed Mikhail Faustin. I know a group of Russians want you dead. I know you ain't no saint, boy.
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief.
You think this is a town that can keep a secret?
I really don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. You know that a man's gotta do what a man's gotta do. That people ain't perfect, that life is a mess.
Sure, everybody knows that.
So, you look out for me, and I don't look out for you. Know what I mean?
I think so.
So there's a guy trying to blackmail me.
Who?
I don't know. Thinks he's getting paid, though. The guy's smart. He arranged to do the exchange by the Humboldt River off Silicon Street. Said to call him from the viewpoint there.
Okay.
Listen, I did what I did. I made a mistake. That don't make me the devil. Now, obviously, I can't go, because then he gets a picture of me giving him money, and I'm admitting guilt. I ain't guilty of nothing, other than being a man.
To be honest, I don't really care one way or another.
Well, I'm a good man.
No doubt.
Call me when you get to the spot.
So where to?
So
here we go.
Thank you.
Concept in beverage technology. It's a drink that is full of caffeine to keep you awake.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. He won't be far.
Hey, buddy. You need a real man in your life, woman.
Sexist pig.
I beg your pardon.
She doesn't know what she's missing by blowing me off. Hi there. Wow.
Hello? Who's this?
A friend. I'm calling about your exchange with McCreary.
Yeah? You better have my paper. I ain't fucking around.
I'm sure he's got your money. Have you got the stuff he wants?
Yeah, I got it. We're gonna make this shit happen. I don't mess around, you know. Push me, and this shit is all over Weasel News. I got them on speed dial.
Really?
Yeah, and there's a lawyer called Tom Goldberg who's real interested. He's hungry for McCreary's blood and shit. Yeah.
Good thing Francis is paying, then.
Call me when this exchange is going down. I don't like all the talking. Yeah.
Dispatch 3 units from Lancaster.
Hey, baby.
Want to stop aging? Yes! Science has the answer.
Okay, so yes, problem.
Thanks a lot.
With Liberty City Cryogenics, you'll be placed in.
I'm in the park. Now what?
All right. This guy told me to bring the money there and call him. That means he's somewhere close, and he's got a phone. I'm gonna text you his number. You've got to call him and keep a lookout for someone answering a phone. You won't be far.
I'll get rid of them. Let me...
can't say. Ain't that the truth? Rust!
We gonna bring you down next!
Things they know nothing about. Now on We Stream Television finally gets mad at you. Baz Rudy.
I don't believe in my phone. Oh no. Because Baz comes in iPhone to watch me in the head. An iPhone device, an ear, and a spleen. And maybe a new shirt because this one is covered in entrails.
Baz Rudy bringing masculinity back to television. The Men's Room.